guys, and welcome back to my channel. Want to create a landing page to capture your visitors' emails or to make more sales, but don't know how to create a landing page that converts? In today's landing page tutorial, I'll be showing you landing page examples and going through landing page case studies of Leadpages landing page templates and show you why these Leadpages landing page designs convert. If you've been wondering how to create the absolute best landing pages for your online business by customizing landing page templates, stay tuned until the end of this video for landing page design tips on how to create the perfect landing page and to get exclusive access to a limited time 50% off offer on my email explosion course, which will help you get your first 1,000 email subscribers fast in less than 15 minutes per day. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. First off, if you don't have a Leadpages account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to get started for free with a 14-day trial. We'll be talking about two types of Leadpages landing page templates and why they convert: landing page templates that are designed to generate leads, and landing page templates that are designed to make sales. All of Leadpages' landing page templates are sorted by conversion rate, meaning that those closer towards the top will generate you more leads or sales. Taking this super basic squeeze page landing page template as an example, it converts well due to its simplicity. The lack of fluff in this landing page makes it obvious to visitors what you want them to do. Click on the Get the Bundle button and opt in. It includes captivating imagery, power words such as free and instant access, and it makes it super easy and obvious for the landing page visitors to opt in. It doesn't even ask for a name. All it requires is an email address. Let's look at this free ebook opt-in page landing page template as an example now. It adds a bit more information when compared to the super basic squeeze page landing page template, but also converts well since it situates the landing page's visitors if this is their first point of access to this business. It includes the business's logo at the top of the page, header, subheader, and page text that remove objections and appeal to the landing page's visitors' goals and desires of creating a website themselves, a photo of the ebook they receive once they opt in, as well as a concise incentive on the sign-up button to get the landing page visitors to click on it, with a repeat call to action in the pop-up opt-in form that makes signing up a no-brainer. When it comes to sales page landing page templates, there are other features that you can add to your page to make it convert. Let's take a look at the sporty ebook page template. Similar to the free ebook opt-in page landing page template we just analyzed, it includes the business's logo at the top of the page, header, subheader, and page text that remove objections and appeal to the landing page's visitors' goals and desires of vanquishing game day jitters, a photo of the ebook they'll receive once they make a purchase, as well as a straightforward checkout page that only asks for the necessary details once they click on Buy Now. However, it also adds three additional elements in order to boost sales: an exclusive bonus those who make a purchase will receive, a limited time offer that reduces the price from $29.99 to $8 that's mentioned in the features section right next to the ebook photo and on the checkout page, as well as testimonials from real customers who have already made a purchase and got results from this ebook. Let's analyze another sales page template by looking at this app pricing tiers landing page template to understand why it converts visitors into customers. Again, it includes the logo up top, header and subheader text that stimulates landing page visitors to click on Get Started, really simple steps that explain what will happen once they make a purchase so that all expectations are met,
the three types of membership plans available, with the most popular one, the starter plan, highlighted to stimulate more clicks. A frequently asked questions section that eradicates any fears or objections. A note from the founder to get those interested in signing up to resonate with the founder's story and visualize his story and theirs, as well as a super simple checkout form that includes a refund disclaimer to again remove any objections the landing page visitors may have to get them to click on pay and make a purchase.
Now you know how to customize a landing page template to create a landing page that converts. As promised, to get exclusive access to a limited time 50% off offer on my email explosion course, which will help you get your first 1,000 email subscribers fast in less than 15 minutes per day, just click on the link in the description box below. So, which landing page design tips will you include in your landing page? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your 50% off offer on Email Explosion. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Latai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button, and if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.